Just into the newsroom today, the Texas Education Agency has published its guidelines. Parents will have a choice if they want their kids to learn online or in the classroom. All students, teachers, and staff and visitors should be screened before they arrive on campus, and schools will be expected to follow the governor's executive orders, including the mask mandate. The TEA says the state will pay for coronavirus-related expenses. That includes protective equipment for teachers and for students.